We are at Bangalore attending the fourth summit of airport modernization. We are fortunate to have Mr. Sandesh Kopp, the country manager of Milestone Systems India and SAARC. I would like to welcome him on behalf of Aviation Defense and Universe and on behalf of the Airport Modernization Summit. Mr. Kopp, I would like to know about your product in brief, or your organization to start with in brief. Mr. Kopp.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to thank for giving me this opportunity to be part of this conversation. Basically, Milestone is a global leader in video management software. We design, develop and produce the world's leading software, and we are based, it's a Denmark-based company owned by Canon. We are globally present across the world with 27 countries presence, and we have more than 11,000 resellers across the globe with 500,000 plus installations. So we cater to all the surveillance requirements across the world for all the customers. Wherever you see surveillance, Milestone platform is one of the go-to product which people are keen to take up. And in India, we've been there since 2008. We are a registered company in India, Milestone Expertech India Private Limited. And we've been catering to a lot of customers across India. Basically, our product is it's a platform where we integrate with a lot of third-party video analytics. We do forensics for post video analysis also, and we integrate with a number of different devices when it comes to, especially comes to IoT devices. Then we have different type of cameras, radar systems. So we are basically a very open platform software company with integration with multiple products, multiple sensors. We provide a platform through which you can do monitoring, you can have investigations, you can record videos, and you can protect your businesses, protect your premises. And we cater to not only to the security of the premises, we support a lot of business intelligence through our platform. It is a combination of video security and business, something of that sort.
Very interesting, Mr. Kopp. Now tell me, since you have come for this event, how does your organization help in the modernization of airports?
See, being an open platform software, the advantage of our software is we can integrate with products which are installed maybe 10 years back, and we also cater to all the modern equipments which have been launched across the globe, all the large equipments like IoT sensors and devices which gets introduced into the technology market in the world. So our contribution to modernization is that without investing a lot of money, you can actually use the existing infrastructure to deploy our platform, and it will seamlessly work with the existing infrastructure. You don't have to do much of expenditure in investing in a lot of high-end devices. You can use the existing infrastructure and you can deploy high-end devices for future requirements. So it can be a hybrid way of utilizing your existing infrastructure and modernizing the new infrastructure. basically our platform will cater to both the requirements. That is the advantage, and that is what we want to bring basically to the modernization of airports, which is going to take place in India.
Yeah, that's very good. Thank you very much, Mr. Kopp, for giving you this precious time to Aviation Defense Universe.
Thank you.
Wish you best of luck.
Thank you.